I'd like to call upon is Rumeysa. Rumeysa is a Turkish parliamentarian and the youngest parliamentarian in Asia.
As it is absurd for, let's say, 50 men speaking about the rules that's going to affect women, it is as absurd for older people to discuss the rules that's going to affect young people, because no one can understand you, young people, better than you do. So as those who are affected, I believe you deserve to affect too. Secondly, I think it is really crucial that young people are not used to the status quo. So we tend to criticize what is being done better than those who are used to it. So this criticism actually leads to improvement, I believe. So having young people on table actually leads improvement because they're not used to what older people are used to. And the third thing I think is the very important thing is what makes young people young, as I believe, is taking risks. So young people, they are courageous enough to fill the gaps, which may be described as risky areas. Or I don't think people in his 40s or 50s would be courageous enough to lock themselves in their garage to found Apple like Steve did. So I think it's so important to take risks while we still can.